Morgan might have something special for us in Victory Lane tonight.